What's up, guys? Reese here. Welcome to another video. This is Pure to PK, not sure what episode. But yeah, this episode is entitled Staff Bashing. So yeah, we're gonna fuck around and smack some people that's ancient staff and probably the GMO, I guess, is what we're gonna start with. Except we do have that annoying delay of, you know, there's no spec bar, so it makes it a bit difficult. But you know, we'll give it a go, guys. I feel like my inventory is missing so much. But yeah, I don't know. I think this is it. Also, for the people waiting on RS3 videos, I'm working on an Iron Man video, but I kind of like. It's a weird mess of like, I've kind of been working on it, but it's also like I've been doing stuff that's taken ages, but you get no footage. Like, I've been doing a lot of fishing. So yeah, I've got no footage yet, so I just haven't started. Also, I've started a new job. So yeah, I'm currently employed, casual employment, man. I'm a working boy. I'm a big boy now. So yeah, I'm not sure on the videos. I'm going to obviously make as much video as I can. RS3 ones take more time. That's the thing. Like, that's the sad truth. You know, an Iron Man video, progress video, minimum one day is what they take, but they're normally a few days. And then, like this, I just PK for 20 minutes, you know, that's a video. So it's so much easier to make these videos. And I know some people do like these videos as well. So, you know, I'll get this out instead of just nothing. So this is also fun for me to do and everything. It's like that. But yeah, there will be IMA videos coming eventually. But, you know, no promises, especially starting work now. Yeah, especially over Christmas, there's going to be probably a lot of work. And I'm going to probably be, yeah, doing a lot. But like I say, I'll try to do the best I can. But yeah, this is going to be fun. Staff bashing. Looks like we've got a fight. Good luck. And I've been rushed already. Fucking hell. Do you want to, like, get off, or? Lucky I didn't tell you, that would have been annoying. Let me eat up here. Fucking hell. That was annoying. Okay, then. Okay, I know I'm not hitting anything, but... Yeah, okay, I get it. You're Australian as well. Cool, dude. Jeez, he's fucking me. Jeez. Look at that. Christ. Almighty. I know this isn't the best weapon, but it should do like something. Go. Okay, first fight, that was shit. Also, if you guys are new to the video, this is an episode which is like a fun episode. I know it's like not a good weapon. It's meant to be a fun, okay? It's not meant to be serious. Because my account's like pretty much range based. Yeah, I'm doing like gimping myself and using a gimped melee weapon. So it's pretty good, man. Snake can boost for 190 GP. Holy shit. Is that correct? I thought that like 20k each. The hell's going on there? Or is OS Buddy having a little bit of a spaz? It does that sometimes. Oh! Come on! I outlasted him? Hell yeah. Right, I can see this isn't going to go well, so I've changed my mind. This is going to be a little update video. So I forgot to mention in the video, but that's why I want to interject here, saying there's probably a high chance I will be doing old school hardcore Iron Man. I won't have a lot of time to play, I don't think, but I want to try to get some content of that. Probably only until I die, though. We'll see, but maybe. There's probably a high chance I'm going to give that a go. The whole idea is the start of it, saying the video is maybe slowing down a little bit, especially the RS3 one, sadly, but I'll still try to do it as much as I can in my free time. But in the meantime, in this video, let's try to get some entertainment with this staff bashing. Because level 78, man, oh, that's like the high levels I can attack now because I'm 74 combat, no. Alright, here we go, this is more likely. A level 69, yeah, boy. Oh, dope, here we go, boom, I'm gonna punch her very slowly. Cool, he's got 84 hit points. Alright. He's gonna kill me. Oh, fool, he didn't spec. That's spooky. Oh my god! I spec'd way too early, but that was a molestation. 31, 31, 27. What the hell? That was... Oh, look at that! Protect Melee's finally come in handy. And look at how much that guy hit me. I would have died if I didn't have Protect Melee on. What up, Reese? Also, item overlay is killing me. Fucking hell. Oh, my goodness. Whew. That was dope. Boy, I did add ya. I just don't have private on about 99% of the time because I'm splashing, then I'm PKing, then I'm splashing at the moment. So, not a lot of time to chat. And I'm playing about 1,400 different accounts. But yeah, appreciate it. Sexiness, here we go. This will be the finale of the video. I remember sexiness. They're a bit of like a tick, not tick head, they're like tick dancing walker thing. Kind of. Like they're gonna, oh no. Ah! Okay. I think that was a one spec. I think that was only one spec.
We have high speed engines. It's noisy. Needless. Bullshit. Oh, I don't expect such a trap. Don't. Oh, yes. What is this? I'll just say five times like that. Really does. Let us make sure. Let's 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 make sure. Oh, 26. Hey, I win. Okay,
this looks like a death for me. Look at that. Fucking hell. Non-skull AGSer. Perfect. Wait. Look at that. That hood looks like 99 strength. It's like Fletching though or something. Because they've only got 79 strength. Is Fletching green? I know the cape is green. Anyway. It looks like they've got 99 strength, which is funny. That's what it is, mate. TY. You can get me distracted though. I'm gonna die. Always appreciate when you guys do compliment my videos and stuff. It's very nice. Okay, Key's dick is small. I agree. Put that in video, please. Sure, man. It's in one then. Is that ZGS? Non-AGS? Yeah, that's non-AGS. Cool. So they just went for the combo. Well, ZGS to Gmall. Oh, I didn't eat in time. That little delay, man. I had time. That's just 100% pure my fault. Their hits weren't that big. That's just 100% my fault there. I had time. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this little update video with a bit of fun content there. Love you guys. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.